So example 1.12, find adjoint of A for A equal to 2, 3, 1, 4. So we already know the solution where adjoint of A that is equal to Aij the whole transpose. So Aij means there is a cofactor. So first we need a minor, then you have to find out the cofactor. So Aij formula, Aij that is equal to minus 1 I plus j into Mij. So first I want to find out that minor M11. So M11 means I want to remove this 2, means it is going to be 4. And M12. So first row second column that is equal to 1. So M second row first column that is going to be 3. So M22. So that is then first row second column it is going to be 2. So A11. So A11 minus 1, 1 plus 1. M11 minus 1 the whole power 2 is plus 1. So plus 1 into 4 it is equal to 4. So A12. So minus 1, 1 plus 2. So that is then M12 minus 1. Minus 1 the whole power 3 it is going to be minus 1. M12 it is going to be 1, therefore minus 1. A second row minus 1, 2 plus 1. M21. So minus 1. M21 is, it is going to be 3, therefore minus 3. So A22 minus 1, 2 plus 2, M22, so that is a plus 1, M22 is going to be 2, so therefore 2. So it is an adjoint, so therefore, that is a cofactor, so cofactor element is 1, 1, 4 minus 1 and minus 3, 2. So that is an adjoint of A, it is going to be transpose of the Aij, 4 minus 3 minus 1, 2, so this is an adjoint. So this is the proper way to find out the adjoint of A. So see children, I want to give one short method to find out that adjoint of matrix A without finding that cofactor and minor by the 2 by 2 minor. So how can it is possible, sir? So see that I want to find out that adjoint of 2 by 2 minor means interchanging these two columns 4 and 2 and change the sign of these 2, 1, minus 3, minus 1. So this is the adjoint of A, matrix A by 2 by 2 minor. It is the shortest way to find out that 2 by 2 minor of adjoint A. So see that it is a simple way. So whatever maybe how to do directly, what is it? Just taking that, interchanging the first row first column, second row second column, and change the sign of minus from here and here. So not only that minus, in case here we have to get a minus means you just put what is that plus. So this is a 2 by 2 minor, 2 by 2 order. So how can we find out that adjoint A? We should know now. Now we have to enter that adjoint of A 3 by 3 minor, 1 minus 2 minus 3, 0, 1, 0, minus 4, 1, 0. So adjoint of A that is equal to Aij the whole transpose. Aij the whole transpose. How can you find out the Aij by using the shortest way without finding the minor? I can explain you. So first we have to enter the shortest way. Let us, I will start from here. 1, 0, 0, 1, and here 1, 0, minus 4, 1, and next one is minus 2, minus 3, 1, minus 2, 1, 0, 0, 1. So how can you find out that Aij? So Aij the whole power, what is that, the whole transpose. So Aij that is equal to, so 0 and this one. Minus 0 and next second one 0 minus 0 and next one 0 minus of these two product minus 4 and M12 that is a minus 3 minus 0 here 0 minus of 4 threes are 12 and next one is here 8 minus 1 and next one is 0 minus of minus 3 minus of minus 3 here 0 minus 0 1 minus 0. So therefore, Aij that is equal to 0, 0, minus and minus plus 4, and minus 3, minus 12, 7, plus 3, 0 and 1. So therefore, adjoint of A, this is the shortest way to find out the cofactor without finding the minor. So see the how it is, how we will find out that cofactor by using the shortest way. So now we should change the transpose. Aij, Aij the whole transpose of adjoint A. So therefore adjoint A is 0 and minus 3 and 3. The row is changing to column, column is changing to row. So that is a transpose matrix, we already know that. So this is an adjoint matrix of given matrix A for the 3 by 3 minor.